buried in the gardens. However, he was actually exhumed. His body was dug up again, and he was buried in a